Over the years, we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
I noticed that too, Corey. I think our announce table must have some sort of magnet on it. It always seems to attract.
Looking a little dazed here. Effective arm drag. Spectacular, and she's getting fired up here.
She's showing some great effort. We'll see if it lasts. She's ready for something big.
From the top, give me the knife. Elbow drop.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match? You gotta accept the fact that you're gonna be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given. In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you. You can set the rule book ablaze.
Kick right to the leg. A striking blow. Huge overhead belly to belly. Thinking about Asuka, I can rattle off a list of numbers associated with her accomplishments, but I was personally there when her 523-day reign as NXT Women's Champion began. And in my book, that's right up there with Joe DiMaggio's 56-game hit streak. She's forced onto the defensive now. She's taking some hits, but she's rolling with it. She'll come back. Brought in the hard way. Corey, you didn't want to mention some of the numbers associated with Asuka, but let me just state a couple of pertinent points. That 520 and a quick print attempt by Asuka. Kicks out of the pinfall attempt. Yeah, see. Trying to get into her opponent's head.
Looking for a quick cover is Asuka.
And she kicks out.
Very nice.
When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar is when it comes to offense, the better chance they have for victory.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Japanese ancestors proud.
A striking blow. Oh, what a palm strike.
Hip attack in the corner.
Big reversal. Whoa, it's another reversal. Nice job by Asuka. Superstars in action. Oh, something above this top rope. Look at this!
Here's a cover.
These competitors are just trying to stay under control.
Reverses, can she take it?